fakes the handoff over the middle, wide open is the big tight end, Tucker Kraft. 25 for one of the best tight ends playing FCS football.
Tucker Kraft
banged up, may work on his left arm a bit.
Yeah, separated shoulder maybe if he fell on the point of that left shoulder.
Oladokun turns and hands to Strong. There's a big hole. Pierre's inside the 20, and he's down near the 15-yard line for 13 more.
Nice push up front. They're able to climb up to the second level. Did a good job there at the line of scrimmage. This is,
and that means a stable of backs will have to try to replace him today. Malott in trouble, gets out of there. This is what he does best. First down, Montana State, and much more.
Did that have an impact on that throw with just fatigue?
Now on third and seven, Malott lofts one, one-on-one. It's caught by Nate Stewart. Stewart's off to the races. It's a touchdown, 64 yards. In real time, Stinch, it looked like Stewart might have been shoved out of bounds. We'll talk about this in just a second. His left foot. We'll take a look at that in just a moment. Bobcats on top.
Yeah, are you kidding me? I'm retired. If y'all want to push the car, go ahead. I don't know why you're pushing a car that's rolling on its own.
Yonke from the goal line. He's got space. Arm tackle to no avail. Back to the 44-yard line. Now, Stinch. Second and nine. It's a handoff to Strong, and Strong makes a man miss, and he's got daylight. Pierre Strong, touchdown. 44 yards. That is his 40th career touchdown.
And great blocking on the edge to get him to pass the line of scrimmage. But what a move he throws on Trey Webb, trying to come up and run support. See number two.
Last Saturday night in Texas, Jahari Martin, the fake to him. Malott wants to load up. One-on-one for McCutcheon. Got him.
Gonna see some shots early in this game. You gotta wonder if the defense is expecting just heavy run the whole time. Initiated that spin move.
Blake Glessner to give Montana State the lead back from 27 yards right through there.
This is the down and distance the Jackrabbits want to stay out of.
Dump off. What a catch by Kraft in traffic. And look at the big man go. Inside the 20. First down, Jackrabbits.
We talked about it on the call. Offensive coordinator X said, look, we know they get exotic on third and long. How about a middle screen to your quote-unquote free?
Oladokun, nice ball, and it's caught by Yonke, diving to the end zone. Touchdown.
Oladokun's pass is complete to number nine, Jaden Yonke. Touchdown, Jackrabbit.
Nice protection by the Jackrabbit offensive front. Yonke starts on the right side of the formation. He's got time to come all the way across the football.
At the end of the regular season, after he started every game in the regular season at quarterback, and your postseason quarterback is this guy, and he finds a wide open Pickering into South Dakota State territory.
South Dakota State, they get a little creative offensively on their drive. How about this one? Looks like a zone read. And
by Malott there to get it to the sophomore from Sunburst, Montana. Now Malott takes off and runs and breaks tackles. And he has another first down down to the 30. 12 more for the true freshman. Standing next to Malott. And Tommy keeps it again. They're chanting his name. And he's got a first down. Make it a first and goal inside the 10. Marked down to the 4. Alyssa, this guy is doing it all.
To get Malott to the edge.
Moves two tight ends and a running back to the left. He follows him wide open for the touchdown.
Great job by the front and an even more impressive job by Jahari Martin. But watch the puller, set the edge versus the Montana State defense that can get very creative. Look at you see, Amandre Williams at the top.
It is a first down for Oladokun, staying on his feet down to the 35-yard line. Fromm's kick has plenty of leg, and it is good. Fromm makes his fourth kick from 50-plus.
4 of 6 on third down so far for the Jackrabbits.
Oladokun wants to take off, finally gets rid of it, and Kraft breaks a tackle and gets the first down. Zambrano was there. How cold could Hunter Dustman be right now? The punter for South Dakota State makes his first entrance onto the field. Fair catch by Patterson way inside the 5-yard line. That's a mistake. Montana State is backed up. Elijah Elliott standing in the middle of his end zone next to Tommy Malott, the quarterback for Montana State. To the Bobcats, fielded on their own 4. Malott will throw. Nice ball to Lance McCutcheon right at the first down marker, and a flag comes in at the end of the play.
Maybe take a shot up top.
Extra effort. Touchdown. Comes to Bozeman, says, I'll do anything you want for this football team. I'll block, I'll tackle, I'll catch passes, I'll throw them.
A hustle by Ryland Orr just to get out there.
Oladokun doesn't like what he sees, and he gets sacked. It's Amondre Williams there to cover him up.
Downfield, watch Eric Zambrano, the top of your screen. Watch Yonke stop. It's a little out and up.
Oladokun steps into it. It's intercepted. Picked off by Simeon Woodard.
What necessarily the pressure? They showed the pressure. Big game up front. Protection held up pretty good. He presses up in the pocket. He just doesn't get enough on this football. Trying to get it to Canyon Bauer, it looked like. And Simeon Woodard was right underneath that. Almost like he was, looked almost as if.
Malott on 3rd and 11. Throws. Caught. Nate Stewart wrestles the football away from the defender. Martin wasn't even ready for the play. And instead, it's still a touchdown. Lance McCutcheon beats Gardner for the football. Some of the Bobcats' offensive players didn't even know the ball had been thrown. Martin, look at Martin. Oladokun's in trouble, it's Hardy! It's Yonke, who's free! And he's inside the 10, first and goal, South Dakota State.
He's gonna line up right on the hash mark. We've got 2 in coverage.
Oladokun's going down. It's Hardy again. And the ball's out. Sebastian Valdez got it. Until South Dakota State season will end, barring a miracle comeback. Oladokun, here's another ladder. This one's not going to work. And the Montana State Bobcats are going to the national championship. One of the classiest people in football, John Stiglmeyer, congratulates Brent Vegan, and he takes a bath.
Thanks for watching ESPN on YouTube. For live streaming sports and premium content, subscribe to ESPN+.